Alrighty, here we go with round one, game one. And yes, we would like to play first. And yeah, I think this is going to be a keeper. Ooh, I've got options of what I'm going to suspend first. And I think it's going to be Ivory Giant. Then turn two, suspend two guys. We're not going to mulligan. But yeah, Ivory Giant slamming down in five turns is going to be huge. Tap down all my opponent's guys, provided he doesn't have white, of course. And get in with all of mine. Yeah, it's gonna be good. Alternatively, I could play Sinew Sliver. If I play Sinew Sliver, then all of these guys come in together. That seems kind of cool. So playing Sinew Sliver is gonna be better if he can get through. We shall see. Red, green, yep, definitely. Alright, our Sinew Sliver can just copper removal spell on the chin. Well, that's fine. It's all gonna come down to when. Ooh, Gaze, yeah. Suspend it up, and suspend it up. Alright, setting up for a huge storm turn. All the eggs are in one turn. What you got? Gemhide Sliver, you say? Ah, and you're in such a hurry to kill the Sinew Sliver. Curious. Well, Soulfield Recluse it is. Won't be gazing of justice anything for a few turns, but I think that's fine. Shouldn't be game-breakingly threatened. Ooh, Imperiosaur, 5/5. Okay, shouldn't be too threatened in the meantime. 5/5's kind of scary. Can mitigate two of its power. Ooh. Ooh, yeah boy, I will go with him. So now, between Soulfield Recluse and Malak of the Dawn, I can block a 5/5. Rock on. good times. Yeah, it's gonna be a big turn. So I've got 3, 4, 5, and then however many pumps I want to put into Shade of Tricare. Boom. Alright, what do we got? Okay, 3/3 fly, you say. Fair enough. Any attacks? You know you want to. Oh, he does want to. Curious. Alright, go for your life. Thank you, guy. Hope that was good for you. Okay. So, game time. Cast you. Okay. Lots of clicking okay here. Cast you. And cast you. Okay. So, what to do here? I don't necessarily just want to get in with everything. So I think I actually want to use my mana here, so I won't get in with Shade, nor Salt Field. It's an additional cost, tap 3, untap white creatures you control. Okay. So I might just go ahead and exile maybe the Imperisaur, and leave, yeah, this Shade and Salt Field Recluse and get in with the rest. Oh, no, if I make Salian Parasaur, yeah, no, that's fine. I'd be happy for him to attack with Giant Dust Wasp. Dust Wasp. And that way I can get back with Knight of Circe without trading, so. Get in with these guys. Man, Gaze is gonna be so good when I flash it back. Clear out El Beefrino. Alright, so I'm all tapped out, but can only get bash back for three, and I can attack back for more. Yeah. We're looking good here. Do your worst. Man, I got so many dudes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Versus my opponent's 4 spells. Oh, 6, 7, 8. So I've played twice as many spells as my opponent. Oh, no wonder I'm winning. Fatal Attraction, sure. Got any more removal spells? You're kinda gonna need it. Nothing's really gonna stop me from attacking on my turn, though. If the Wasp does happen to block the Knight, then I'll reduce its power with the Saltfield Recluse. So, what else you got? And for me, any top deck's gonna be good. Land gets me closer to flashing back Gaze of Justice. Non-land is good. Okay. Malak. Discarding a land. Okay. So, cutting down my force. That's okay. Gonna get in there with the lot. So I'm gonna get 5 damage here. The Wasp can block something and I'll shrink it. I'm quite satisfied with how Saltfield Recluse plays out. Quite good, defensive and offensive. So long as you've got plenty of creatures as well. So, what have we got? An Empath. Cool. Keep searching for more guys. I guess it'll mean I'm not attacking with Poultisliver. Because my opponent could set up a. Ooh. 5/5. Okay. 5/5 vanilla guy. Sure. I think I can handle that. Alright, so I'm gonna have Gaze of Justice next turn. We'll just get in with these guys. So 3/4, he's not gonna die, even if everything blocks him and the knight isn't gonna die either. It's probably about the same attacking with these two guys as a. Oh no, he's gonna. Ooh, they're all on. Yeah, no, that's definitely gonna do it. So we've got 5, 6 on. And I'm gonna kill Dusk Wasp. Yeah, all right. Fair enoughs. 3/4. Yeah, okay. Oh, pump spell. That's annoying. No, what are you doing? Right, and Larvari Bone. Now I'm gonna start flashing back Gaze of Justice. So if you go, well, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 is Baeloth is coming down next turn. Probably just exile it for good measure. Although I don't actually need to. There is no need to. Pull to Sliver just blocks it. And I keep getting in the air. So let's not. I've already F6, so I assume there's no attacks here. Yep. Alright, get in the air. Only two more attacks after this and the game is done. Yeah, Dirkwood Baeloth getting in there is gonna do nothing. So can go ahead. Spinneret Sliver. That's vaguely annoying. It slows me down, but doesn't stop me from attacking outright, so. Ah, land. No good. So, yeah. Especially with flanking, this guy's not gonna die to crabby slivers. But the slivers are going to regenerate. Yeah, that's annoying. Doesn't mean I don't attack, just, yeah, it is annoying. So I could spend a turn exiling the Spinneret Sliver. Evolution Charm. Toad creature gains flying. All right, you're gonna eat my guy. Wow. Seriously? And they're both blocking. Okay. So, I guess they both have to block. No, but by itself, it's a 4/4. I'd make it a 2/2. It's been a sliver gets regenerated. Sure, 1/1. Alrighty, well, I'm gonna wait for my top decks now, but. Still not being threatened, so at least there's that. If it's just a game of draw go, I'll draw something eventually, probably with evasion. Duskwasp. That's a good one. So, where are my good cards now? Alright, that is a good one. So, yeah, I wanna play it. Don't think there's any reason to graft onto it. I mean, it already kills my opponent in two turns. I might wanna save the +1/+1 counter for something that's actually relevant. I don't know, like a flyer that needs more power and toughness. So good. I'm killing shortly. Yeah, fine. Blocking this guy. Regenerate his self. Oh, I can add mana too. Forgot about that, but I don't think it was ever relevant. I always had plenty of mana. And shrink you. Cool. I take one. Great. If I get another white, maybe. No, I don't actually need to flashback Gaze of Justice at all. Yeah, see, Outrider could do with an extra counter, I'd say. Alright, one more hit till Great Justice. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, I could very well flash back. No need. Yeah, this guy's not dying to anything. Especially when I can distribute damage to Poultersliver. Alright, that is the end. So, I did see a couple of slivers there. Was it enough to scare me off? Probably not. I only saw a couple. Do I have any changes? I don't really see the need for pumping up my guys. Software Recluse is good though. Shrinking his flyers and all, but no, I think I want to just carry on. Keep calm and carry on.